last night, 'cause I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by. Me mind been bent on rambling to island I did fly. I stepped on board a vision, I followed with the wind. When next I came to anchor at the cross at Spancil Hill, on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters, friends assembled there, the young, the old, the brave and the bold, came their duty to fulfill. At the parish church at Clooney, a mile from Spancil Hill, I paid a flying visit to my first and only love. She's as white as any lily, gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me, saying, Johnny, I love you still. As she's met the farmer's daughter and the bride of Spancil Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her as in the days of yore. Ah, Johnny, your only joy.